Till he can go back-to-back days of nine innings and at least seven innings. That one knocked down by Iglesias. He has time and makes a really nice play. Hopefully he's all right. Looked like it may have gotten him in the shin.
What an athlete this guy is. I mean, we saw Michael Lorenzen make a play on a ground ball in the infield last night.